Puerto Rican kids here. We got Mike Reed here from Washington, D.C. A really great prospect that I've been having my eye on for the last couple of months. And friend of Albert Bell. We got Marrero, Payano, Ovine, Alexei Collado. Really, really hot gym. A kid named Amos who's helping us out with some good work from Marrero. A good kid who fights this weekend. I hope he really represents and wins this fight. He's got a good character. And I think he's worthy of somebody really stepping up and putting some money behind the kid. He's a true little warrior. And we're just trying to come out and recruit the best talent so we can showcase some of the best talent that the world has to see, not only from South Florida, but from all around the world. So look for us to come strong in 2014.
Like you and Henry Ibaza, you got some good news that you want to put out about what you're doing now and how,
Yeah, well, right now at this time, I'm gonna hold off on that. I'm gonna give that good news next week, God willing, hopefully. But I need to finalize a couple of things that we're doing first and focus on this August 23rd show that we got going. And, it's gonna be a fantastic show. Don't forget to tune in on ESPN, Friday Night Fights, this 23rd of August, live from the Turning Stone Casino. Iron Mike Tyson, greatest fighter in the history of boxing, makes his debut as a promoter. So it's going to be something really, really special. I'd like to thank my team, Gary Jonas, Mike Tyson, Kiki Tyson, Azeem Spicer, Stephen Marcano, Craig Jones, Jose Nunez, all the people that really put in effort and feel what we're doing and are part of our family.
Have you been to the Turning Stone?
I have. I've been to the Turning Stone. We were there in March when Humberto Savigny beat Jackson Jr., an undefeated prospect from Brazil, who was 14-0. Savigny knocked him out, I think, in the fourth round on ESPN. So, yeah, I've been there before. The Oneida tribe, they're really elegant, really great people. It's a great place for fight. It's just a joy to be able to go back there and do our debut there with the Turning Stone. Really gave us a great opportunity, and we're really looking forward to working with them again in the future. I'd just like to give a special thanks to my team. We got a great supporting cast here. This is not about one man. It's got nothing to do with me. It is about a team. And I want to thank Gary Jonas, who's our CEO, who really has had the vision to take this to the next level. And I want to thank him for having faith in us, I want to thank Mike Tyson and Kiki Tyson, Azeem Spicer, Stephen Marcano, Craig Jones, Jose Nunez, people that really have cared about this. And most importantly, I want to thank my core guys that are the guys that get our guys ready. Herman Caicedo, Irish Mickey Ward, Claudio Lamont, Stacy McKinney, John David Jackson, and Kenny Ellis, which will be joining us shortly, which are a great addition to our team. But we know the work and dedication that it takes behind each and every one of these training sessions, and day in and day out, the daily grind that they got to go through. So I just want to say thank you to my whole team and our supporting cast, man. This is not a one-man effort. This is a team effort, and I got one of the best teams in the business.
Thank you.